lost in a never-ending still, chained in the Red Sea of an only human heart. Standing there, so low, so small, so speechless, and my soul, my weakness, all naked, floating in the watered silk of fleshes, and light, glowing green everywhere I look, and I, looking, watching, observing for an hour, hours, days, all those trees and birds and flowers, an abundant wood and time that travels down to her, the river, the greatest mother of all rivers, of all others, of all. I am amazed, lost.